What's up, everybody? It's Kevin Love here, just checking in. I know that we're going through some tough times right now, and people are having to navigate stress, feelings of stress, anxiety, the unknown, and you know, this is every day. Every day is presenting a new challenge, and not knowing what the future is going to hold is tough. And you know, when you see people fall on hardships or going through hardships, it's normal to feel this way. So I think now more than ever, we have to, you know, practice compassion. We have to be kind. We have to be mindful of our words, our actions, and really practice a sense of community. I think that's really the biggest thing. I think you've seen the NBA community step up. We've seen people step up across all sports. And beyond, honestly, it's great to see that. So we really need more of that, because people want to feel like they're part of something bigger as well as on the winning side of history. If I know anything about us, is that, you know, human beings are resilient. We will get through this. But in the meantime, we need to practice empathy, compassion, and just know that our actions and our words speak volumes during this time, because there's a lot of people that are going through it and have it worse than we do. And the only thing that we can do is just to continue to have, you know, our message heard, continue to pay it forward with our communication and that sense of community. I think that's so huge. And while, you know, most of us are having to socially distance, don't socially isolate. I think there's so many ways now that you can reach out virtually, and you know, so many things that you're able to share with loved ones, or even at a local level or a global level as well. That's where we're fortunate, you know, in the NBA community, is we do have that reach. So if you're able to do it, please do. I think nothing unites us like the same enemy. It's very powerful what we're able to do, and humans are able to do if we put our minds to it. So I would just say continue to pay it forward in any way that you can, and be cognizant of not only people's physical health, but their emotional health through this super anxiety ridden and stressful time, because we don't know what the future holds. We don't know what the next day is going to hold. All we can hope for is that we're going to do this thing together and come out on top. So from the NBA family, we appreciate you guys, and send love.